I mean, this is a competition, sure, but I just don't care. That's the thing. It's a frivolous competition that I still expect is gonna end in a stalemate. I don't think they're actually gonna make one sister win over the other. What kind of thing would Nintendo be doing to be dividing their fan base on such a level? Because then one team will always have that to hover over the other team. I could be wrong. I probably will be wrong. It just doesn't make sense. It's not a Nintendo thing to do. Nintendo is more about the everybody wins, you're all winners. No hard feelings, right? It doesn't matter how you played. You're all winners in my book. That's Nintendo's way. The new Nintendo, anyways. They didn't used to be like that. It used to be, you know, back in the old days, Nintendo hard. That's Nintendo hard. I miss those days, and that's why I'm gonna buy that NES Classic Mini. Is it Mini Classic or Classic Mini? I don't know, but whatever it's called, I'm gonna buy that when it comes out, and that's gonna be amazing. I probably... Would there be any point to recording it? Or streaming it? I mean, it's just the games we already all know. Unless people would just be interested in seeing how the quality of the games is. Because it is gonna have HDMI. Which means there's probably some sort of upscaler, smoother something going on. So that could be interesting. I'm really excited for that thing. It's an interesting day when I get more excited for a re-release of old stuff than I do in a release of something new. And that's basically what it is for me all the time now. I don't get that excited over new releases anymore. But I do for re-releases. How does that make sense? Am I just living in the past? I guess. Maybe? That would make the most sense. So I've officially had Kelp Dome the most, and it's my least favorite map. So, it makes sense I would get it the most. That's not an exaggeration either. Out of every single map in this game, Kelp Dome is my least favorite. I don't have fun on it. Why is someone already jumping to me? You didn't die already, did you? Did I hear somebody pull out their Inkzooka, or did they die right after they did? What, you're gonna come all menacingly and then you're not even gonna finish? Yeah, that's more what I was expecting. Your bombs do not threaten me. I don't even know how I did that. Were they literally just chilling? Whoa, okay, that was actually kind of threatening. Come on. It's totally safe, I swear. Yeah. little bubbler. Yeah, my aim is just awful. I could switch weapons now, but I'm getting closer to the end of the recording session. It's like, why bother at this point? I could wait until a disconnect. Maybe I'll get disconnected. That would be the ideal time. Because I'd rather stick with my team as long as I can than switch weapons, you know? I care more about the team. Which is kind of a contradiction, because you think caring about the team would mean switching weapons so that we win more, but... You know. That you or no? The whole 2 kills that I got. But I didn't die, no matter how much they tried. So, I'll give myself a little bit of credit for that one. End your day. What kind of name is that? That's not a very friendly name at all. Callie is supposed to be... Well, wait. Callie was Team Naughty. So I guess it makes sense then. Okie dokie then. Ah, of course I have 2 snipers. That's double my pain. I'll just help ink back here first, because I feel like we don't usually ink as much as we can. Especially considering you can ink the top of those, and I think a lot of people don't realize that. God, see, my aim is terrible. I had 2 easy shots, and I biffed them. What happened here? That's not an ink strike. It's too messy. Someone dropped down, bud. Yeah, you think you're clever. I knew you were gonna do that when you didn't go all the way up. Of course, them having 2 snipers is bad for them. It makes it harder for them to win. And keep in mind, I said harder, I didn't say impossible. They could still win. I'm getting the feeling they're not going to win, though. They don't seem to have any coordination going on. Not like we do either, but... Yeah, go ahead, hold your shot. Hmm. God, they've been doing some invading here. I was wondering why they weren't in the danger zone anymore. Now I know. Boy, their two snipers were doing better than the rest of their team. That's pretty bad, guys. I guess I should be happy that I'm at least staying around the same power level. Usually, with how little I actually care and how much I actually lose, I usually drop down to 1500 or so. And I've seen people who don't have fun with the power system either, like I don't, and they'll actually purposefully drop down just so they can be around people who are a little easier to play with. I've thought about doing that, but not because I want to just, like, you know, completely go on a killing spree or anything. I want to play with less serious people. That's how I have fun. That's how goofy things happen. You know those montage videos I made where things, some goofy stuff happened? That was without the power level, you know? The power level has just completely messed up my plan to make goofy videos. Just sneak back here, guys. It's okay. Since you all ran off. It's not like our base is important in trying to win or anything. Nah. We don't need to ink our base. Whoa, okay. You guys didn't like that, apparently. Guys, come on. Whoa. Hey now. What am I doing? Don't die.